a Taunton man has been arrested, accused of slashing another man with a machete. Providence police tell us the incident happened after a fight outside of a sports bar on Atwells Avenue escalated. Officials say Stephen Fordham fled the scene, but Mass State Police later caught up with him on 495. He's being held until Providence police can request his extradition tomorrow. The stabbing victim remains in stable condition at the hospital.